description and picture of it will be almost more important than what we will see tonight.
As you'll see, there'll be people who will describe it. Now, the image appeared, by the way, in more than one place. It appeared first behind me, which that I saw, and was kind of a lit little face that I really didn't pay much attention to, because even though I saw it, I thought, well, it could be my eyes, maybe just that section. Then when the whole church saw the other face, I couldn't ignore it.
Let me give everyone a little clue. Have you ever had anyone, as you're sitting looking out into the sky with beautiful clouds, and they say, oh, do you see that cloud over there? And it looks like a... And you'll have to kind of sit and gaze at it for a while, and then you'll say, oh, yeah, there it is. There's the horse, or there's the, you know, lamb, right, or whatever you're describing.
Right.
A little of the same principle has to be used here. And let me ask Matthew, if there, when we reach a certain point, can we stop the tape and freeze frame it? I'm not sure if we can do that or not. Kind of watch me for, or maybe Benny, you know, are more familiar with the videotape than I am. And perhaps at a given moment when the image seems to be as clear as you know it to be.
Because see, when the cameras move at some points because of the lights, you miss it.
Mm-hmm.
And let's just see what
right.
we see on the...
We'll pick
on
up on a little of the service where a woman comes up to Benny and says what she sees, and, well, you'll pick it up from there.
And then I recognize that more people are seeing it, so...
Right. Okay, this is from Benny's service just, what, a few days ago.
I'm not the only one that's seen it. Every time any words come out of Benny's mouth, the mouth of Jesus is moving on that wall right over there. Every single word of prophecy that you gave this, the woman, and any time you pray for any of the people, his mouth is moving as yours.
Are you serious?
Yes. I love your cloud over here.
Are you? Pardon?
Move with your prayers.
His mouth is moving.
I mean, this I see.
Mark, did you see it too? I can't. I cannot see it.
The beige right underneath the
sweater.
Woman with the beige shirt.
The
beige on, right
there. What beige sweater?
Right. See the man with the blue shirt.
Wave at me, somebody, so I know where you are.
Right there. Right
where she is.
Her.
Right underneath is where the Lord
lips,
is.
Then you see the nose. Then you see the eyes.
I can't see it.
Right
halfway down. Halfway down the wall. Halfway down the wall, you'll see his lips. Then moving up, you'll see the mustache, the nose, his eyes. And when you concentrate on his eyes, you'll see his whole face.
And if how many see that back there? I cannot. You better pray for me, somebody. You know, I don't think the Lord wants me to see it. You know what I'm talking about? Maybe if I see it, I'll forget all of you. Where, honey? Come here.
Come here.
Where?
Okay. He's got a mouth that goes...
Where?
See where I'm pointing?
Well, speak out loud.
And he's got a mustache that goes like that.
It's easier if you get out of the lights, but it's as clear as a photo.
Stand, look.
I can see in the lights.
You gotta get
can
out.
You see the nose?
Get over there. There.
Can you see it? I'm gonna get down there.
Right there.
You've
got
to see it.
You see the nose?
The Lord does not want me to see it. I'm gonna come back by myself tomorrow morning. Lord, help me. Do you all see it? Do you see it, my brother? Describe it.
It's right under the lady, and it looks almost like he's looking a little bit to his, or it would be to my right, to his left,
yes,
in slight profile.
Yes.
And I can see the eyes, the nose, like a mustache. I don't see much of a beard, but I see a mustache. And it's a very clear face, and it's probably about maybe 3 feet or so, looking slightly to the left. Not, it's, from where I am, he's not looking directly toward me, but toward where those people were that saw him, that direction.
Is he right?
Yes.
If you see it, shout hallelujah. Pardon? Mark, what do you see?
I see it.
Brother, you can see his nose. He's just like everybody else is saying. It's an excellent profile.
Pastor, they've got a clear shot of it on TV.
They got
what?
They got it clear on the camera. It's clear on the TV in the rear.
Come see. Come see. See that? See? Can you see his nose? You see his nose right there? See the woman in the beige? You see his nose come down? You see his mouth? You see his chin? Do you see it right there? Straight ahead. Straight ahead. See, watch my finger. Right there's his nose. See? Profile just like that.
What is wrong with me?
See where that line, there's kind of a line right across the bathroom.
What is it, girls?
His face is appearing all over the children's church.
What?
They're on in children's church.
The Lord is appearing in children's church?
Yes.
Are you serious?
Yes.
What?
We're excited. And you're in there screaming or telling him to sit down, and he's on the wall. He's just on the wall.
I need to get saved tonight.
You know what it is? I'm going to tell you.
The Lord probably just doesn't want me to say it. I'm all right. You can see it too.
Look at the lady at in the beige sweater and just start traveling your eyes slowly downward.
In the camera. Can you see it in the camera? Lord, help me to see it or I won't go home. Let me see.
Would you make way for me so I can see it?
I see it. I really see it. Pardon?
You had to literally go look, what, through the television camera, and you saw it clearer through
there? I could not see it, I guess because of the TV lights. I don't know what was wrong with me. But Paul, I really did see it, and I'm sure some of the people there saw it. It'll be interesting to see how many in your studio audience could actually see an image.
It's difficult, and as I said, you do lose some, I think, of the resolution by
the TV.
Well,
now you saw it this time, and so did Jan, it looked like.
I saw it clearer on the big monitor back in the control room than I even saw on the little monitors here in the studio. But the children were also seeing it.
What happened with the kids while we were down in the service? Not knowing it, the Lord's face appeared up there. And by the way, the one up there is a lot clearer than the one below. Mm. We had a mob going up there. I wanted to go see it.
Now, you said some black and white pictures were taken, and
yes,
it's
and
even
really
clearer
you can
there.
Really see it on there. But one little boy up there, I'll never forget this, it just moved me deeply. He was born with his legs twisted like this. And when the image appeared, he heard a voice that said, "Stand up and walk." He did, and his feet just
powerful. Hallelujah.
But things like this happen, it's marvelous.
Oh, Benny. Well, I am convinced.